This is Herbert Agar. He was a journalist, editor, and historian that lived between 1897 and 1980.